Brisbane's Lord Mayor is still backing the city's cycle system despite its significant cost to ratepayers. Amber Austin Wright joins us now from one of the cycle stations around the city. And Amber, how much is City Cycle actually costing?
Well, Georgie, you can see how many bikes are sitting idle here at this station in Milton, and it's a similar situation in many areas across the city. City Cycle got off to a very slow start in its early days, with few people taking the opportunity to give these bikes a go. Now, usage did jump by 41% in the last financial year, but the system is still operating at a loss. The City Cycle scheme cost Brisbane City Council nearly $1 million to operate last financial year, but it hasn't revealed how much money it made or the cost to ratepayers. The Lord Mayor says the system was never aimed at making cash, but rather it was designed to give people another transport option and also to market the city through advertising.
Ratepayers are paying money towards the City Cycle scheme, but that's always been the case. I mean, we've been upfront about that from day one. Over time, though, there will be a return on that investment.
But there is still criticism about the system, with many suggesting it needs a complete overhaul to attract more riders.
From day one, the council promised there wouldn't be a cost to ratepayers. Now they're refusing to release exactly how much overall the scheme is costing. We need, as ratepayers, and we deserve to know what this is actually being impacted.
The Lord Mayor has assured the scheme will not be scrapped, but there are no plans to extend the 150 station network, Georgie.
Thank you for the update. Amber Austin Wright there, live at Milton.